Now, in this part, I will show you exactly how to enroll yourself online for a website called as scratch.mit.edu. We require to enroll ourselves on this particular site because we will be doing all the activities on the site that is mentioned on the presentation. Now, the first thing is that go to the link http://scratch.mit.edu. So what I'm doing, I'm just copy pasting this part and I will be opening a new window and I'm just pressing enter. Now you will be able to see over here, since I've already online or I've already enrolled myself, I'll be just logging out or I'm signing out from the account. Click on the join Scratch. So when it is done, I will be able to get over here to login. One is join Scratch, other is sign in. I require to click on the join in Scratch button. As soon as I click over here, it will ask me my name. Don't use your real name. So I will be typing anything over here. Suppose I'm typing Asif only. Asif is taken. I'm typing Asif Ansari 1. Done. And over here it will be show password. We require to untick over here. And I will be enrolling by with the help of a password. Since I'm recording the video, so I'm just unticking it. But if you want, you can just take it. Now click on the next button. Password doesn't match, so I require to give the password again over here in the country. The country it is India, so I'm just selecting India, clicking on the next button. It is asking me my date of birth. I'm just selecting any random numbers from here and I'll be clicking on next. Again, mail, next, and the email ID. I'm giving my personal email ID over here and I'll be clicking on the create account. As soon as I click on the create account, I will be starting by creating the Scratch. This is the UI over here. Since I'm the first, since we have enrolled for the first time, which are over here, if you see profile, my stuff, when I click on my stuff will be empty because I haven't created any of the things. Just click on the back over here and you will be able to see this is the UI which is there, and you're required to click on the create button in order to start creating the Scratch activities. So I hope this part is very clear as how to enroll yourself online for the Scratch website, that is scratch.mit.edu.